My name is Omar Lutfi. I have created Lutfi Innovations to develop better heating and cooling systems. Today, I'm going to explain our plan to install a heat pump in an existing home to increase heating and cooling efficiency. A 3/4-ton, 9,000 BTU power mini-split air conditioner and heat pump will be installed to supplement the existing forced air system. While heat pumps are very efficient as they exist today, we are testing a new installation which we believe will even further increase efficiency. Traditionally, the compressor unit of a heat pump is installed on the outside of a building. On this project, we will be installing the compressor unit in the unfinished basement of the home. This configuration will allow the unit to exchange heat with a constant supply of 55 degree air. In the summertime, the unit will draw less power, adding heat to the cool air of the basement compared to the 100 degree outside air. In the wintertime, the unit will remove heat from the 55 degree basement instead of from the freezing outside air. In addition to increasing efficiency, this setup will keep the compressor unit in a controlled environment. This should increase the life of the unit as it will be stored at a constant temperature and not exposed to rain and snow. Our next video will show the installation process and measure the efficiency of the unit. Thanks for watching!